I take the lithium battery out of the GIO rzr bike. There's five screws. You need a size 10 socket set. Take the screws out. One, two, three, four, five. And you just have to be careful because there's three wires underneath this cover. This wire here. I usually just turn it around here. Just pull up the battery pack. And that's it. That's how you take the battery pack out.